Hi all, and we are back. Well, back with another episode of Fallout 4. Yep. We're still here at this little what is truck stop yard thingy here. Sorry about that. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do 5% more damage. Sweet. Shipment manifest. Cargo manifest. On delivery. Okay. Yeah. Nova is nice. Oh,
sweet.
That was easy as taking candy from a baby. Got some. One shot, one kill. What the heck was that? Got the storage key. Sergeant. Yeah, those kind of business partners. Oh, shit. Nuclear rain. I hate nuclear rain. That was a good shipment. Nice, thank you. Okay, I get plus rats. What the fuck? Okay. He's activated. Okay. Nova's unlock. Okay, let's see if we can't crack this code here. Okay, so it is a four-letter password, I can see. It's a four-letter password. Because we got four letters. WEAK. Wick. Hate. Neon. Rags. Dusk. Eric. One likeness. There's one likeness to Eric. Okay. So what does all the others have in common? Let's see. Okay. F A I L. Eric, these two has I in it. Lies also has I in it. Wisp also have I in it. Eric has E in it. Neon has E in it. That one has E in it. Lies have E in it. K. Zero likeness with that one, but it does have one likeness with this one. Okay, so it is K or R, K or R, because E and I is up here, and so is E and I here. So it's either K or R. So we got Dusk, which has a K in it. And that one likeness. Okay, let's hope. Damn it! What did I do wrong? We reset after 10 seconds. Okay, what did I do wrong? Okay. Yet. Okay. Zero likeness with a with WAN and T. One likeness, zero likeness with that. So it's not F. IVE, 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 IVE. It has one likeness with five, zero likeness with Fury. So, it's not air. Fucking hell. I'm gonna try and see this because I want this guy, so see you in a bit. Okay, yeah. LOL. Standard protection protocol interface. This interface should be used by the Rock Code license technology only. Preparing training with protecting units may lead to improper use. Status unit charging inactive. Connection one unit connected to this terminal. Please choose an operation. Choose personality mode. Medical responder, construction worker. Personality mode reset. Cool. And okay, so he's so what? He just goes around now, what, and does things? Cool.
Hey, come on.
Okay then. Blew up a couple of trucks, and we had a good time doing it. What the heck is this? There's a little house type dealio. Ooh. Yes, don't mind if I do. A little bed, a little lookout area. Lots of smokes, cigars. Okay, this has gone to hell in a handbasket. Okay, there's radiation down here, that's for damn sure. Nice.
That's it.
And toothpaste, nice. Come on, boy, let's not linger around here for too long. Oh my god, did you see him sprint? Ooh, what the heck are those? It seems nasty. Looks nasty. Okay, there's something over in that direction. Our stuff is over there. Okay. This is a big goddamn bus. How you doing? Dude, I want a boss like this. Ooh, a little teddy bear. Okay. What else can we find? These fusion power trucks are cool. Okay, have I gone all the way? Yeah, I have. All the way around here. And in towards the back of Concord. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, guys, there's something I need to show you. There's something I need to show you. If I could just click on it here. Yeah, fast travel. Yeah. There's something I need to show you guys. It's a type of a glitch that you can do with the dog, and it's pretty hilarious.
Move here. Hold position.
Oh yeah, completely forgot about this. Yeah, I can move, look around. Yeah. You do guys remember that huge ass gun we saw downstairs, right? Down here? Well, with the help of Dogmeat, aka Max. And where is he, by the way? Where did Max go? Have they patched it already? I hope not. That would suck if they have patched it already. Yeah. This gun in here.
Don't think I can pick this.
Ah, did they patch it already? Oh, freaking hell. How do you get the dog down here then? Yeah, I know I've leveled up. So that's not possible anymore, apparently. Fudge six. Well, it's what I wanted to do is have dog meat. Search for items, go into the booth and search for items, and it would say he has found an item, and he will just pick up the gun in his mouth and bring it out to you, even though it's locked behind that case. But apparently they've patched it already, so you can't do that.
Hey, how you doing, buddy? Hey boy, think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
I didn't find anything. Oh well. There's a leaking sound somewhere from here. Oh! He's all like, I'm gonna get you, bird. I'm gonna get you. Yeah. Oh well. Guess we're gonna have to go into that case the right way.
Hey. Here. Go check that out. Check it out.
He's got his little doghouse.
Oh, wait a minute. Did I... Oh, I think I... Did I leave his dog bowl over here? I think I did. No? I hope I didn't scrap it. Oh well, it was worth a try and see if we couldn't get Max to get us the weapon. Okay, sorry about that. Ooh, nice. A glow-sided pipe rifle. Laser musket, switchblade. Oh my god, look at that thing. Whew. Rich stack hide outfit. Double barrel shotgun standard receiver. Oh, these are all the mods, yeah. So if I go over here to this one, we could do an automatic receiver now. Cool. Whoop.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
We got the glow sights on. Ooh. We can do long barrel on this one. More range, more accuracy, and... Oh, yeah. Got the heart receiver. I go pretty far down in weight. Dude, I want to see this. I'm on it.
Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Now this thing looks like a shotgun. The other little pissant thing. Huh. Look at the size of this beast. Well, I'm going down here because I have the perfect solution for our water shortage thingy. Because I am thinking of building a little something called a water purification. Resources, water, this bad boy right here. Place it right there. And then we're gonna go back. We're gonna go power, we're gonna go generators. And then I'm gonna use this little guy. Right here. And now we got water. You can see up there on top. Up there. That we have 10 water and 3 power. It requires 2 because that thing produces 3. And that one requires 2. You've powered up your first object. Congratulations. Okay, but now we need the food. Good. I didn't see who he is. Cool. Yeah.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
Hell yeah. I can
start planting right away.
Good deal.
Okay. Resources, water, food. Okay. We got these. These are gourds. Ah, here we go.
Hey, June. You hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so. Every day I get up and tell myself,
you've been through a rough time, man. I don't know if there's anything I can do to help.
Oh, okay. Hey, I know I haven't been doing my weight around here, and I'm really trying to be better.
Come on, there's nothing to apologize for. You worry about you, everything will take care of itself.
Okay. Thanks. Thanks for checking in.
Like that, and then just maybe build some more fences over here. Looks a little bit raggedy. Let's see if we can't do something about that. Oh, nice. Damn it. I think that just about does it. Of course, I can replace all of it with wired fences. But yeah, it's coming along nicely. Okay, if I hold V, we got 2 food thus far, but yeah, happiness 20, because we got no defense.
I'm sorry, I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Yeah, I know.
Seems to be growing well.
We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come.
Let's trade some things.
Okay. This is what I think of you. Let me get this one. There you go.
You think you're safe? You're not. That's how they always get you.
Okay, cool.
I'll try to make myself.
Yeah. Well, you seem to be having a great old time in there. Okay, decorations. Do we have a dog bowl in here? No, we don't. Lol. I'm not sure. I think there was a way of making. No, that's not it. Stores. Oh, here we go. That's the one. One per location. This is the. This is a respawn map. Well, not a respawn map. A. It's fast travel. Fast travel point. Alert to nearby settlers to danger when triggered. Okay, needs power. Ring the ring to gather nearby settlers. Okay. Braunheim will tend to stay near their food. Braunheim feed trough. Scavenging station. Okay. Yeah, why the hell not? What? Let's have that here. Okay, if you wanna. You want to feel useful? Provide food for settlers 40%. Yeah, I know.
Ma'am.
Got something with a bit of a kick for me, kid?
Here you go.
Here. One hit of jet.
You did good. Now, let me ride the hide where the site wants to take me. Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know, but people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find it. You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks. That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart. Phew. Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Hey.
Got a favor to ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but I need a chair. Something with a nicer fit for these old bones. Can you do that for me?
You sure. Betcha.
Be glad to help.
Thank you.
Okay, and we said that Mama Murphy is has this house over here. Because there's a nice fireplace. So, just hold down the V button, and we should have Mama Murphy's special chair right here.
Yoink.
There we go, and she will automatically path over to her chair. Wish we can actually light these fireplaces up. That could be cool. Critical hit with on a nice another and a flying bat babies. What the? Yeah, this was our house when way back when. Haven't I scrapped everything in here? Apparently not. Apparently we needed to scrap some more. Okay, my mother's got her bed right there. We got her bathroom here, which is actually more pleasant than anything that we've seen so far. Cool. Well, I think it's as good a time as any to say thank you all so very much for watching. Next time we will be heading over to these two right here, this one and this one. A marker? Yeah, why the hell not? We need that. We need to get the locket for the farm. It's down here, that guy down here from there. And we need to help this settlement with the raiders. I think the raiders are over here somewhere. Yeah. So yeah. You know what? I need a chair for myself here. I need something nice, big, and comfy. Okay. This looks comfortable, but it ain't that big. Ooh, this looks cool. Oh my god, look at all these things we can... That's sweet. Holy crap. I just want to see something over here. That's an airplane seat. Nope, not gonna do. Okay, actually we're gonna use this one. We're gonna use this one. Yeah. No, do you know what? Dude. We're gonna build this big gigantic one right here. Oh, that's perfect. Yeah, I just needed to... There we go. Nice good old couch to sit on here. Sweet. Well, thank you all so very much for watching. As always, catch on the flip side.